So, hey guys, and I'm back with part 77 of Pokemon Shield. Now, Piers is saying you did a cracking job of cornering that bad league staff member, Charlie Dude. Let me sing you a song, fitting of your rockin' deeds. Only thing a humble singer can do is sing a humble song. Maybe I can't cheer someone on just with the tunes I play. Maybe my songs don't make anyone happy. Maybe I can't help. But still the only thing I can do is sing my humble song. Piers! Go Piers! Sing Piers, sing! Hey, isn't that Piers? Why is he doing a sweet straight performance? I think you mean a station performance. Come on, let's see if we can get closer. There are all sorts of things.
Ooh! Zigzagoons are rocking to that beat.
Boom! Boom! Overflow. We got the key, Piers. We can take the monorail to Rose Tower now. Charlie Dude, hop. Now's your chance. Go. Get out of here. So even though this is a short moment, I'm still naming this video called... Still naming this video... Sing, Piers, sing! So this is Rose Tower. Just how tall do you think it is? I can't even see the top up there in the clouds. So what should we do? Team Yell's gonna have their hands full holding up those bad league staff members. Oop, one of my videos are uploaded. They won't be catching up anytime soon. Yeah, Charlie Dude, what should we do? Let's go ahead. Good thinking. Let's go collect Lee and get out of here. Got it. Without him, there's no champion for you to challenge in the Champion Cup. Charlie Dude, you cleared the way to Rose Towers. Rose Tower. Now all you gotta do is charge on ahead. An employee is an employee, I guess. Seems that exec lady hit the monorail key to try to impress the chairman. Chairman Rose has been keeping the champion held up inside. Wonder what he's plotting. Ooh, Piers is back. Times like this, when tension and passion run high, remind me of Spike Muth in the old days. Some right wild concerts we had back then. But no encores. Wait, you're still here? You better get going. I'll send some support to your... Some support your way with the yell. Gotta stick around to make sure my bro doesn't do anything crazy. Too crazy, right? Come back if you need anything. Let's go, Charlie Dude. Let's go. Now, I'm not gonna save. I'm gonna save after the episode if we even can. Whoa, it's huge in here. What in the world is this place meant to be? Listen, Charlie Dude. Don't know if you knew this already, but I've heard Rose Tower was built on a power spot. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. When we get up to the roof and have a bit of space, we can Dynamax our Pokemon. Which is all well and good, but less certain is whether this lift can get us to the top. Rose Tower has like 100 floors, right? You'll be leaving right now, so there's no need to worry about the lift. Intruder alert, intruder alert. All staff are ordered to help remove the intruders from premises at once. I'm using like a robotic voice because it might be like a camera. See, if Miss Soliana says so, then it looks like this is the end of the line for you kids. If I get rid of the intruders, I'll probably get a big bonus. This is gonna be easy. Macrocosmos Elijah Durant. Go. We're gonna get you. We get you. We beat him. Having to give up my pocket money, losing means I'm back in the red. My bonus, my dream of finally affording a house of my own. We need to speak with Chairman Rose. Tell us where he is. Get on the list. The chairman's at the top of the building. All right, we're nearly to Chairman Rose. We have 3 minutes to do this. Hold on, Lee, we're coming. Come on, Charlie, dude, let's crack on. Yeah, let's crack on in. Come on, Charlie, dude, let's crack on.
Okay, now let's crack on, Rose.
Why is the word Rose displayed? This is taking ages. What? I don't think we're at the roof yet. Why have we stopped? You two are doomed challengers, aren't you? Thank you for taking part in the Galar League's gym challenge. Yet, I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to interfere in our work. We will drive you out to protect the many subsidiary companies housed in here in Rose Tower. Behold the gloriously high-tech elevators of Rose Tower, able to withstand Pokemon battles. They are constructed by the subsidiary Macrocosmos Construction.
Now let's battle you.
I like the hype music. Cubent and Bronzong. Now let's use Blazer. I use Blazer, he used Double. So since this is a steel type, I'm gonna use this on the Cubent. Now we're gonna beat up this thing, Body Slam. We're gonna beat up Bronzong. Critical. Paralyzed. Extrasensory. I think I'll use Flame Charge on Bronzong.
And we defeated Bronzong.
We've created an extraordinary lift that's safe even for a Pokemon battle. Nobody can beat Macrocosmo's construction when it comes to our dedication to our work. Okay, so that's going to be all for today. So, well, goodbye.